All right, so I'm exhausted beyond belief here, to the point where I'm like, But I said to myself, if I can at least get one video out today, I'll be achieved. So, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna be playing Spec Ops: The Line. Get this out as quick as possible. I hope you all having a great Monday. I'm exhausted. Exercise really kicked my butt. I trained my ass off. I'm just more than just a gamer and potential upcoming streamer, but gotta remain fit. So I'm eating while playing the game for you guys. Hope you like it. Let's get to it. Here for a good time, not a long time. Let's go back to Dubois. A little side note, I'm nearly done with the Metal Gear Rising Revengeance gameplay. Just because I'm done with it don't mean that I won't be playing the DLC. I will be playing the DLC at a later date.
You okay, Walker? Been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
Sounds like a mess.
It is. CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. If we can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Lugo.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
It hooked us.
It's fair.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might
just
be our only hope
to sort
this
game
mess out.
Right here. This looks beautiful. Even for a PS3 game, this looks beautiful. The characters, the environment, everything about this game is just beautiful. This game needs a remaster. In my opinion.
What? I don't know what you mean.
Follow me.
You're in a state, Camp Truth. I don't care what anyone says. Dubai is the number one vacation destination worldwide.
Bradley, you got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it. Stole it off Benson anyway.
Oh, well, fuck that guy.
No kidding.
You know, with all the shit going on, I forget how beautiful this place can be.
I feel you.
You know, sometimes at night I'll just come out here and sit. Just listen to the wind.
Yeah.
Silencer's on. Take him out. Consider it done.
Target neutralized!
Come on, you can't tell me you didn't like that running headshot right there. There we go. Let's keep going.
Calling the shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit, you think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone batshit.
Good point.
trying to be more patient with these kills and tactical maneuvers.
We got snipers. Sniper rifle here. Could be useful.
Scout tactical. Nice gun.
They're waiting for us. If we cross now, we're dead.
Let's cross over. Move fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
Now get ready! They're headed right for us! Okay!
Get the fuck down there! What do we know?
I really did not know that was my own teammates, or else I would have never threw that grenade.
Let's cross over. Move fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
Get ready! They're headed right for us.
More grunts headed our way! Enemy on the move!
Whoa, okay, RPG.
Let's cross over. Move fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
Get ready! They're headed right for us!
More grunts headed our way! Gotta move a target! Tango down!
Going in. Catch him up!
I got the good stuff right here. Hostile! He's got it! Hostile with a shotgun! Heads up! Tango, drive to me! Adams is hurt!
Throw it free!
Then we keep moving.
How many men did you bring here, Agent Daniels?
No. I'm done answering questions. You have to let me speak to Conrad.
Oh, really?
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer.
Yeah, he's pretty damn hard to miss. Keep an eye out for anyone like him. A guy like that can fuck you up.
Through the building.
Aren't the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
I actually think I met him once. In Kabul. He was a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind you didn't want loose in a firefight. Never spoke to him, but the colonel trusted him completely. Couldn't figure out why. Now it looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Well, it's his voice. You don't forget a voice like that.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Damn. Ooh. That should have just broke your spine.
Shit.
Soldier boy.
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Signal.
Plan out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast.
Oh, yeah. This is going to be fun.
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Signal.
Sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Need to find a rifle fast.
Find us cover!
Oh, Yeah.
You okay?
Do I sound okay? Get your asses down here!
Let's go. On our way! Adams, Lugo, do you read?
Find us cover!
Great. No signal. It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a way to go fast. Get your asses down here!
We have our orders. Move out.
On our way! What the hell took you so long?
Elevator was broke. Had to take the stairs.
Oh, Captain, my captain.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
I'm just saying.
I know. You got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
Above us! Fuck, it's an ambush! Shotgunner, he's moving out!
Breaking grenade out! Threat eliminated!
Hostile down.
Reloading.
Dead end.
Adams, get that door open.
You got it. Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Eyes on that cargo box! Heads up!
One down!
Tango, trying to move! Don't let him get too close!
I wasn't. Get ready. They'll be waiting.
Reloading.
There ain't no one here.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
This is Daniels. He's been dead a long time.
We've been set up. What the hell's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Ghoul! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Alright, we're gonna stop the gameplay right there. Next time we're gonna be getting through this ambush. Like and subscribe to the content, leave a comment down below. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and I'm gone for now. Thank you.